This is episode 4 of converting this ambulance into a tiny home on wheels. Now that we have the subfloor installed, we moved on to installing my shower. The first step was fitting my 20-gallon gray water tank underneath the floor of the ambulance. In order to fit the tank under the shower pan, we first needed to cut a wider opening. Once that was taken care of, we installed my 3 shower walls. We installed the frame for each wall, then screwed in a piece of plywood. I had originally planned to use tile for the shower walls, but considering the weight, I changed my mind. We ended up using this lightweight, waterproof vinyl that is actually meant for flooring. The first step was to cut the vinyl to size. Next, I used a waterproof adhesive for the vinyl to stick to. After that, we attached the vinyl to the walls. Once it was all dry and set, I filled in the corners with some caulk. I love how this is coming together. That's it for now. Be sure to follow along for more.